Hello, this is Timothy Mass. Today we're going to do a nice meditation that takes us through the chakras. We're going to spend some time actually doing some cleansing and clearing of the chakras first. And so I'd encourage you to find a nice comfortable place, relax. I would encourage you to ask for divine assistance as we do cleansing and clearing, but also to help bring your chakra system into balance and alignment. So enjoy. We're going to cleanse here first, and then we're going to start with the chakras, going through the seven bowls here, the seven main chakras anyway. And so spend about 2-3 minutes on each of those after we get done with some cleansing and clearing. So I'd encourage you to now find a nice relaxed place. Allow yourself to take a few nice deep breaths. Allow that breathing to just slow down. Just allow your body to let go. Chakra, your throat chakra. attention to your base chakra as we activate it. heart chakra. gently allow yourselves to return to